Now, this is just unbelievable. Since 1988, Anna Wintour, 68, has been the editor-in-chief of Vogue, but it looks now she may be saying goodbye to her powerful role, according to Page Six. Sources claim that the Anna, who also became the artistic director of Condé Nast in 2013, will step down as early as this summer. So crazy, right? However, the publication has slammed the reports. "We emphatically deny these rumors," a Condé representative explained to Page Six. "What in the world is going on?" Although Vogue is denying the rumors, Page Six also claims British Vogue's editor Edward Enninful is the likely replacement for Anna. Edward was just appointed editor-in-chief of Vogue UK in April 2017, and has previously worked for ID and W magazine. The timing of the news is also ironic, being that Condé Nast is experiencing a major shift in direction. The publication recently closed the print editions of Teen Vogue, Self, and Details, and downsized its staff at Glamour and Vanity Fair. It is possible Vogue is making significant changes as well. Interestingly, Anna's daughter Bea Schaefer is getting married this July to Francesco Carazzini, the son of former Italian Vogue editor Franca Sozzani. So, this may have something to do with her decision. Nevertheless, if the rumors are true, Anna will certainly be missed. Not only has she shaped the world of fashion editorial, but she helped make the careers of designers like Marc Jacobs and Alexander McQueen. Plus, no one will ever forget how her former assistant Lauren Weisberger wrote the novel-turned-movie The Devil Wears Prada, which is loosely based on her days at Vogue under Anna. She also recently made headlines for refusing to take off her sunglasses while seated next to Queen Elizabeth at London Fashion Week. What an icon.